So, this is the modern take on the Fizeau experiment. It consists of two parts, the water flow system and the interferometer. The water enters through here, goes down through the pipes in this direction, back through here, and exits here. At the end of each of these two pipes, we got windows which allow the laser beam to enter and exit the water. The interferometer mainly consists of a laser, a beam splitter, and some mirrors. The laser beam goes down through the beam splitter, which splits the beam into two. The first beam goes through the beam splitter, hits the mirror here and here, enters the water through this window, goes down through the pipes, exits here, hits the mirror here and here, and goes back into the water, and through the pipe, exits the water, and hits the mirror, through the beam splitter, hits the mirror again, through a lens, and is projected down onto this screen. The other beam goes the other way around the system. Hits the beam splitter, goes in this direction, enters the water, exits, enters again, exits here, and is also put down through the beam splitter and on to this screen. Here you see the two beams. When I turn this mirror, I can manipulate them. I can join them together to create an interference pattern. Once we turn on the water flow system, one laser beam will travel against the current and the other laser beam will travel with the current. This means that one laser beam will travel faster and the other laser beam will travel slower. The difference in path we can detect through this interference pattern. De l'homme auquel j'appartiens. Quand il me prend dans ses bras, il me parle tout bas. Je vois la vie en rose. Il me dit des mots d'amour, des mots de tous les jours. Ça me fait quelque chose.